to unlock doors. Go to the control room and figure it the fuck out.
Bring in the wood.
Thank you.
know who you're fucking with!
Okay, let's go. And if some of those freaks come running, you know what to do. Right behind you.
Who's next?
Hey, we need to stay together. Here we go. Here we go. Let's keep going. That's a big mother. Better take him down before some of his friends show up. Never liked that hack, even when he was fucking shit.
He don't want to help us at all. He's just worried about his own crew.
Good to see you back, brothers.
Go in.
I'm starving.
Yeah. You wanna buy something decent? I'm the guy to deal with.
So you want to get to Block C? I can let you pass, brothers. But first, you gotta do something for me. First off, I need more firepower for my boys, so they ain't so fucking afraid of those things. What you brought ain't gonna do. We need you to get more. Upstairs, there's an armory. But it's crawling with those walking corpses.
Yes.
Bring back as many of those weapons and all the ammo you can carry. My boys will show you the way. I'll wait here with Moen and the ladies. Don't worry now. They'll be safe with us. Unless you try and fuck me. Go!
I don't want to stay here with them. I want to go with you.
Everything's still all right.
But Jin, she is very scared.
He's coming. He's on his way. Titus says we all gotta live.
I guess we're done.
Bash him! Drongo bastards!
That's it!
Nothing ever works the way it's supposed to. Get in here, quick. Titus doesn't like to be kept waiting. I'm Kevin. Titus thought I could be of some help. I've unlocked a few doors in my day, you know? But there's nothing I can do here. This lock's tamper-proof, man. And I need the master key. Only the senior guards have those. So get the master key, or you ain't getting in. Got it?
I can't really turn you down now, can I?
The senior guard should have the key. When all hell broke loose, he hid out in his office with three of his thugs. The office is down that corridor. I'll stay here and fiddle with this fucker.
Come down! Wisdom!
Damn! You don't learn!
Good. Now I'll start working on the door, and you make sure I don't get a nasty surprise. I just have to swipe this card through, and... wait. Why'd that door open? The hell? Let me give it another shot. Damn. I hope I didn't fuck the electronics up. One more try. Holy shit, if that double door opens, we are screwed. So, let's roll the dice. Fuck! Get ready, we're in for it now. Watch my back door working the lock.
I love the smell of napalm.
Jesus Christ. You're like the fucking angel of death. Definitely wouldn't have made it out on my own. Okay, door's open. Come on. Maybe you'll find something for me in there too. Yeah, you're gonna have to look around a little. Just take what's left.
Titus ain't gonna be happy, but without weapons, he's pretty fucked.
Go in.
That's all there was? That's not gonna do it. We're gonna have to figure something else out here. Not till they get some more weapons.
Here, you wanna buy something decent? I'm the guy to deal with.
Looks like we're gonna be here a while.
Thank you.